Access Program.
We are from Gorontalo site.
And now we're conducting a weekend field trip.
We're visiting historical place.
In Santa OTANAHA!
OTANAHA Fortress. So OTANAHA Fortress comes from a word, a Gorontalanese language, which is OTA, which means fortress, and NAHA, which is the one who found this fortress. So this fortress is the oldest fortress which are located in this historical place. So the one thing that is very unique from this fortress is made by a lion and the egg of the Malia bird. So as you can see, the view is really cool from upside. So this fortress in the past times, they used this fortress to protect themselves from the colony. So this fortress is really cool because this fortress is also located by the little place, as you can see from there.
Enough for our trip, and I hope you enjoyed this video.
Thank you for watching,
and bye.